solve the puzzles in Scarecrow's hideout, Batman. Unlike that rogue psychologist, my riddles are truly villainous. Truth.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Baby, stop!
Girls near the botanical gardens.
She just couldn't help herself. Deploy the Diamondbacks and Twin Riders. Take her out!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
Drone offline.
Don't tell me this is it! You must have something more than a plant! How desperate you've become!
I've lost the drone! The plant's still fighting, sir! We're taking damage!
Batman's got the muscle, Sergeant, but he always needs a little help.
I'm not losing here! Not again!
That's right, you're not!
Multiple strike! Drone's offline! It's going to hell, sir! Sir, do you read me?
Yes, I read you, and this is enhanced.
No! The attack drones are destroyed. We can't take Ivy with Batman protecting her.
I've deployed Cobra tanks. Kill him or run him off the island.
I have a lock on his position now, sir. He's surrounded.
Be wary, Batman. They're sending something bigger to stop us.
They won't.
I can't help you further, Batman. I'm not strong enough yet.
Need to.
take Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed. Safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloudburst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
I know, Alfred. It's bad.
And, sir, the cloudburst's energy field burnt out the Batmobile's power core. What will you do?
I'm going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
Masks just slow that stuff down for, like, 10 seconds at... Besides, it's worse than the usual stuff. How come? Cloudburst, man. Increase the toxicity or something.
Well, good thing we're up here then.
Best damn posting in the city right now.
Broken bones and he didn't even know he had.
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete. Simon Stagg, open.
Stagg got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far, but he knows this airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight.
Did Stag invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank?
Cloudburst, yeah.
It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy.
Yeah, double-crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart, now is it?
Maybe not, but he could be more use to us alive.
What part of the Kill Squad do you not understand? Well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next kill squad's gonna be coming after us.
Still no Batman? Probably got caught up in the gas.
The voice synthesizer won't work while he's busy with something else.
Make sure that robot arm shut down.
On my way.
I've still got Stagg's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
Sergeant, the biolab team is down. Deploy serpent drones to all exits. Batman does not leave that ship.
Sir, the cloudburst is active. He can't stop us.
He doesn't get that chance.
Yes, sir. Serpent's activated and moving into position.
Simon Stagg. Open.
Okay, Stag. Where are you hiding? I can't leave without questioning Stag. I can't leave without questioning Stag. Stag must have been crawling around on the floor trying to hide from the militia.
Come here!
Please, don't hurt me!
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst! Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there.
Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
The cell doors are on a timer. What do you think's gonna happen at feeding time? These animals haven't eaten in days!
Identification confirmed. Good evening, Mrs. Dad.
Simon Stagg. Open.
2 weeks after exposure. How are we today, Daniel?
I'm doing it. Can't you see this?
Daniel, would
Simon
you
Stagg.
Like to go
home? Open.
Well, Terra, terminal damage. Not good enough.
Welcome. My name is Simon Stagg, CEO of Stagg Enterprises. Communications confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Bat.
Come on out and soak up the view. Ah, beautiful, isn't it? This is our future, Bats.
So what are we waiting for? Let's dive down there and make the most of it!
Turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats! Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breath. Deep, slow breath. All that effort must be tiring you out.
You're getting sleepy, Bats.
Rock-a-bye, Bats. See, I'm getting free. Soon you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breath, great lungfuls of fear. Soon Bats will be gone, and I will be here. I'll get in. In every brain cell, your gray matter's turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel. Oh, just think of the fun we'll have then. Brains, brawn, brutality, the full package. We'll have Gotham at our mercy. And you know what the best part is?
You'll be there with me every step of the way, watching it all from the passenger seat.
I don't know about you, pal, but I can hardly wait.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plants are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
Gotham is mine. Do you see, world? The nightmare has truly begun.
I'm on Founder's Island. Time to scan for Ayana's roots. I need to concentrate on clearing Scarecrow's toxin.
Fighting those fears.
Alfred, I've located Ivy's plant to process the remaining toxin, but the sonar can't penetrate deep enough to release it.
One moment, sir. The new extension to the Gotham subway is under construction directly beneath your location. I believe you'll find an access point in Port Adams. Will that suffice?
It's a start. Send me the location. Ivy, your plant's buried too deep. I need to head underground.
Hurry, please.
I've reached the container yard, Alfred. I need access.
Of course, sir. I must warn you, scans reveal there's a considerable number of the malicious tanks inside.
Not for long. They're between me and the plant.
Sir, they've locked the entrance. It's a trap.
Batmobile spotted! Container yard! Diamondback offline!
Find a way to reach the center of the container yard.
He's broken through the outer defenses. Batman's taking out a Rattler. We lost one, sir.
He's making you look like a fool. I get to be the one who killed this city. Me, your time will come.
Units offline!
Scarecrow, you read me? He took out the container yard drones. He's wasting his time. There's nothing there.
Nothing we know of.
Believe you're still running errands for that titillating tree hugger. Honestly, Bat, I thought we were making progress here. Are you really gonna let Plant Lady turn this place into her own personal garden? Have you seen what's happening out there? It's a joke of wonderland!
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
can evade me?
The tank will kill me if I try and get out of the vent. I can blind it temporarily using the remote hacking device. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled. I can only hack one at a time, so the previous drone will be back online.
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you'd put up more of a fight.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
You have failed to stop me, Batman. Now Gotham will fall.
What do you seek in those tunnels, Batman? Hope? You will find none. I once searched for Terra in chemistry. I thought perfectly arranged atoms could unlock the demons in a man's mind. You proved me wrong.
The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. So the previous drone will be back online.
You're not still digging around for Ivy's ancient shrubbery, are you? It's over, Bats! Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the Flying Graysons on Bring Your Kid to Work Day! There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
To spell it out for you, Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save, so quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side!
my sincerest apologies, but my search for the Arkham Knight's identity has proved fruitless.
Nothing?
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp. Was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a cool conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
Thank you.
drawing attention.
You need to protect it. I don't know how much longer I can hold on.
Sergeant, there's a weed grown tall in Divinity Churchyard. Cut it down.
Sending drones in now, sir. Gonna wreck that car. Twin Rattler offline.
Churchyard, Batman. That's where I could strike.
Batman took out a drone.
Make him pay.
Drone. I can help you crush these tanks, Batman, but you must stay close to the churchyard.
He just wasted a twin rattler.
Bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
You fix the car and you're back for more. Because Batman never quits, never gives up, never abandons his city. Act stronger, huh? Hit harder than before? You're wrong, Savior. And I'm gonna show you how wrong you are.
Tower. streets, Batman, not you! Target destroyed!
You're finished, and Gotham's finished too.
Rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike won't be enough, and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Cloudburst. Leave now.
He cannot win!
You will have your chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore. You can't run!
The explosion disabled the main cannon. Now I can get close and concentrate fire on the cloudburst.
You won't win. Ever!
Ha ha ha!
him.
He's gone.
You don't sound entirely sure, sir.
Ivy, I've destroyed the cloudburst. Purify the remaining toxin as fast as you can.
Ivy.
I fear you may be too late, sir. Scans reveal the toxin is overwhelming Ivy's plants.
I'm heading to her now.
Batman, the cloudburst was mine. My greatest weapon, my instrument of fear. I will exact vengeance for this upon you and all your allies, like poison ivy. My toxin...